when Reagan had colon surgery. Well, he actually had a polyp removed, and then